Hello students, let's hear question. So question is that, so differentiate ecosystem resistance and ecosystem resilience. So how do the human activity affect these two processes?